to city field, Francisco Alvarez. 27 home runs in the minor leagues this year, and now his first big